What's up, everybody? Elias here with Venikov MTB, bringing you another video today. Today we're going to the local spot with a buddy of mine, Fabian. Had a great time with him out there. I love it when he rides with me because he pushes me. Hi, Amelia. Amelia says hi. He's a lot faster than me, and he's just an all-around better rider than me, so it's fun to ride with somebody like that because they really push you. Also today, I'm trying out a new intro. So that'll start right after I finish flapping my gums. So let me know in the comments what you think, and I hope you enjoy. All right. How's it going, man? So you're gonna keep the transition?
I want to go back to the cop ramp.
Oh, okay.
Now they have it mixed 27, 29.
Yeah.
There's no bikes though. And it's only 39 at the door.
Really? Oh, the aluminum. Aluminum one. That's a nice bike, man. I love my Capra. This thing is nice too, man. The climb. I bought this new cover for the camera. Okay. It's supposed to help reduce the wind noise. So, trying it out for the first time.
Sorry, were you getting a lot of wind noise in the video?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I tried using the dead cats.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
It's like these little fuzzy things that you put over the mics. Maybe I just bought some cheap ones, but they didn't really work. And Vino Steeps said he liked this cover, this foam cover. He's the guy I did the San Clemente video with.
Never get a reply, right?
Which one?
This one right here.
At the beginning?
Yeah.
All right. Man, that section is so fun now.
You want to go in front or you want to go in the back?
You go so I can get you. I got the camera on.
Thank you.
Oh, that was a hard case. Hey, let's get some shots at the hip. Let's session it. That thing is so fun. Yeah, let's get a few shots. Yeah, but we're not going across the fire road.
Just right here.
Let's do it. Yeah, we'll probably, because of the time, depending on when we get back up to the top, I'll probably just have to do distortion or something that takes me that way, because I gotta go get my little girl.
Sounds good. Gotta go back to work.
It's been a good ride. This is beautiful weather. Okay, ready? So we're stopping in the middle, yeah?
Yep. So loose in some spots. Ready?
I've been going off that side lately. I don't know why. Yeah. It's almost a mandatory drop now. See that? New trail there.
Is it?
Yeah. Looks like they're still working on it.
A lot better.
You hit these ones?
Go ahead, man.
You good?
Yeah.
Okay. Try to catch my breath too. You good?
Good.
Okay.
That's it for this ride. I always have a blast riding with Fabian. He always pushes me. He's a lot faster. I was supposed to keep up with him, supposedly, because I had the camera. I followed him, but he left me in the dust. But I like riding with people like him because it pushes me. Anyway, that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you on the next one.